Your beautiful summer blooms may be holding a surprise. I was pretty curious the first time I noticed these very small, lethargic bugs living inside my roses. Not only are they destroying the flower, but they also look incredibly odd. So why is this happening?
So these bugs that you're seeing are Japanese beetles, and they come from the larvae in the ground that we all know as the common grub. They particularly love to feed on certain species of plants like roses and like climbing hydrangeas. You're also going to see them in certain tree species like linden. And so they're very selective about where they do their feeding.
These beetles are an invasive species. And as you can see, they can do some damage.
You're going to see a certain damage right now that's foliar and flower related, but it's not longevity related. It's not going to harm the future of your plant, just what you're seeing right now. So this is the time of year we're seeing them through the summer and into the fall. They've come out of the soil from the grub, right, process, and then they've come into the beetle form. And then by October, they'll be done.
Now, I have noticed that trying to shake out the dead bugs or simply cutting off these affected flowers, well, it's not really the answer. They keep coming back. So, what do I do now? Of course, Twitter comes through. Liz says she tried organic bug sprays, but didn't work. Dean purchased some grub treatments for the larvae and put the adults in soapy water. Janice also went with soapy water, and that seemed to work.
Yeah, so the soapy water trick works. Regular household soap, dish soap, mixed in a bucket, a pail of sudsy water, and then you can just flick them in with your finger or a spoon into the sudsy pail of water, and that's gonna do the trick. And then look into other remedies that you can use for your own lawn and garden, because they are coming from the grubs, and there are opportunities with the good nematodes for combating grubs in the soil.